it is better to provide sufficient quantity of cow dung manure, vermicompost, neem cake, and other organic inputs. It ensures good growth and enhances disease resistance of the plant. Put recommended quantity of balanced chemical fertilizers as well. For a first year plant, put 10 kilograms of farmyard manure, 100 grams of nitrogen, 150 grams of phosphorus, and 50 grams of potash. For a second year plant, 20 kilograms of farmyard manure, 200 grams of nitrogen, 100 grams of each of phosphorus and potash are recommended. Later on, follow recommended schedule as the plants are put for flowering. Take up foliar spray if the deficiency symptoms of micronutrients are seen. Spraying cow urine, vermi wash, and panchagavya produce good results.